You can write it down. Abandon message. Say hi.
Hi.
Good.
No, but like
abandonment issues. I have it too. It's fine.
You know, I don't know. It doesn't. I don't want to say. I don't have a phobia. I don't have abandonment issues. I'm fine. You know, it's just.
I don't have abandonment issues. I'm good.
I don't know what songs you sing, man.
I'm using a relevant country song, so that's cringe.
This is good. I think it's how we're taking the bus.
Psych!
Just breathe. Okay?
Tell him how you feel.
I feel very anxious. I don't want to.
Why?
Because they're not touching things that they're not supposed to be touching.
Yeah, I want short glasses. But fine, I'll buy. Like that one. They love them. Cute.
It's cute, but I'm considering if it looks tacky. I feel like white glasses looks tacky in a way.
Wait, come. Looks like it's falling.
It looks like it's falling, for real.
Hey, if you see me delirious at some point, just mind your business, because I have only had 3 hours to sleep. I haven't done this in so long. I slept for only 3 hours because I'm going to Italy tonight and tomorrow, I mean. But I'm driving to Stockholm today and I had to make my hair for my Italy trip because my hair was knotted, so I had to remake my hair. I remade it last night. I took out my old braids, like the front part. I didn't touch the back. God knows I would have never survived that. But I took out the back, the front, I mean. I relaxed it and I started braiding all of this last night. And then I finished at 5 a.m. and I went to bed. I woke up at 9. And now I'm up, about to leave the house, because I and Messina are going to the mall to find me the perfect Milan outfit. I have some outfits planned, but I am not... I can't find the outfit that is just perfect for specifically Milan. So that's what we're going to do.
Wait. Your mother was a shopaholic. Maybe not.
No, stand.
This
is all somebody or dad.
They're all going back. I just took one jacket.
And she looks cute. Let's go. But
hey,
the
man's
38. What did you say? The man's 38. Oh. I'm about 36 or 40. I don't know if I dare to enter 36. So that's my feelings. We can try
36. Hmm? Where, which
section? You don't have to go, it's fine. Should I buy this? Wait, let me try the lashes from buying. dress.
No?
I don't know, it's cute, but I don't know if it's it. What do you think? I love it. I think it's really cute.
It's really cute, but I don't know if it's Milan vibes.
No.
We found the dress, guys. She's very happy with it. Oh my days. She okay. You look like that meme of Tina when she was trying to twerk. I don't know if you've seen her. But this is a dress from
H&M.
Yeah.
We're getting this dress. We're just going to look for other options.
It looks so cute. I like how it's tight on there in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Per.
Marry me?
I don't know about that.
Marriage material?
Yes, it's giving marriage material. So cute. Let's take a video.
That's what I have. It's cute.
Hi guys. I had to wake up at 6 a.m. today. As Sosa said, if I don't wake up at 6 a.m., she wouldn't be my friend anymore.
I'm actually listening. You're actually listening to me. I am a Tina found the dress.
Yep. What color is it?
White.
Her.
It looks like a Riaza Dina, wedding Riaza Dina dress.
It looks
it's
really
giving brighter dress.
It's not.
It is, but it's cute. I like it.
It is
very girly, yeah. Very me.
Yeah.
12-year-old me would be really excited.
She would be.
And we gotta settle. We gotta be happy with that. And I broke my account for this trip. Even if I'm not paying for food, I'm not paying for accommodation, I broke my account. And I'm going to be suffering when I come back. And Miss and I were talking about how I have the discipline. I don't know, Miss. Do you have discipline when it comes to my job? Are you better than me?
I don't know. I don't know if I'm better than you. I think my circumstances allow me to be better than you. It's not that, oh, she's better because she can save more money or she's better to make money. No. My circumstances. At the moment, I've not worked this summer. So I don't know if it's about saving more money or just not having the money to spend. I think it's the second one though. So.
Yeah. I worked and I did not save anything. I was supposed to save, but like I impossibly booked a trip. And I started spending my money on clothes. And
but
yeah.
You know what? This is money. It comes and goes.
Yeah, and I went on multiple trips this summer as well.
You had
Kalma,
a good summer.
I went to Gothenburg. I came to you. I did stuff in the ocean. Emiliana came, you know? So that's why I needed to comfort myself. I needed to leave.
She needed this.
Leave otherwise, and let's leave.
Otherwise, the summer would not have been so great.
It would have been here.
So the thing here is, either have an amazing summer, you have so much fun, you remember it for the rest of your life, or save money.
Mm-hmm. And I choose to live my life. I'll choose it again.
Who wouldn't
and again.
Choose that?
I'll choose it again and again. But it just hurts, you know?
It does. I'm not gonna lie, it does.
Anyway, we're waiting for a big man.
I got a scone.
I got canal blé.
It's
in my van.
That's the most Swedish thing you ever gotten when we were out.
Canabula?
Yeah.
I always call it canabula.
Yeah, but that's the most Swedish thing you've ever gotten when we were out.
What the heck?
Yeah. You're not gonna go out of your way to go and order short potatoes.
Oh, hell no.
Exactly. So.
Hell no. I and Emiliana used to be obsessed with this kind of small treats.
No.
Excuse me, but I do not. I'm going home. But I do not have eaten. Yeah. She's probably the reason why I added weight. All the way to 5 years ago, I come
back. It's a disease, guys. Spending money is a disease.
Yeah.
It's not for the weak.
No.
That's why you need strong African parents.
Yeah. Dad, you gotta get on your Zoom.
Yeah.
Anyways, I will be leaving in the next 2 hours. Driving for 3 hours while it's raining.
Why is it always raining when you have to drive like long distance? That's crazy. Did it rain when you were going to Kalmar?
No, we didn't. it didn't rain. I didn't drive to Gothenburg. And when I was coming to Malmö alone, it didn't rain. So it's just you and when it's the two of us. You.
But today,
I feel like our village people are always taking us in the car together. And God is like, no.
Not today.
You know, my sister is a better Christian in this relationship.
I don't know about better Christian.
So God's like, no. Not Messina and Sosa. But like every time we're both in the car driving long distance, let's say we're driving for 2 hours, 3 hours, there is always something going on. The first time was from Stockholm to
Jönköping.
It was a snowstorm and that was not funny. I was so spent.
Tense.
Yeah. I was so tense.
I thought that was dangerous.
Yeah.
Is it?
What is it?
Spent.
Tense.
Nice. Okay. I'm gonna go get our food, I think. So.
Definitely.
No.
Okay.